bounty among the rocks and the trees. But fine.
Grotta, you're okay. You stayed alone out here. Like always.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
I hunted these rabbits before, Grotta. Here, they're yours.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do. Easy, easy. The grave trail up the rocks is close by. Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way. Oh boy.
Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely. There's Grata, all alone with Alma.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Be careful. The embrace isn't as safe as it was.
All Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
Grata, for a long time, Rost and I helped you. But, Rost is gone now, and I've been made a seeker. I need you to be strong, Grata. If not for Rost or me, then for All Mother. Okay?
All Mother, so many of your saplings and fledglings grow, become strong and pass from my sight. It is your will, and the memories are my treasure. All Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
What's up there?
Yeah, this is useful.
Wait, who went down?
Might
have a man down!
Should give me the upper hand.
I'm going in.
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more.
Big trouble! Over here.
Move along now. Just always said, patience. What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good. Let me get this open. I'm gonna get you out. Thank you.
about the Oseram and their endless debates and questions.
Going down fast.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
I should leave for now.
Till the next hunt.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Goddess, show us mercy. Do not let your faithful children be forgotten all our souls.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
The goddess can save us now.
Next time, I'll remember what the matriarch has decreed.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw, repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
It's heavy. The world's going away.
Thank you.
spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Stay low, Grant. We'll spoil the fun. There's danger ahead.
More danger than you know, Outlander. You're trespassing.
On Nora land, it's forbidden. My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, yes. Are we done? Call me Nil. Look there. Those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out, worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all?
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
Alone? That's exciting. Don't worry. If they kill you, I'll finish them off before you make a cup of your skull and other nonsense like that. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
There's people in those cages.
Thank you. don't fight! You're
Seeker, may I speak with you? Honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Giving up.
I'll admit, at first I felt slighted by your selfishness, but you know, I'm glad I stayed to watch. Every kill you made, I put my fingers on an arrowhead just to feel part of things.
You were keeping score? What's wrong with you?
I saw you were preoccupied.
I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last band of camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of Ortithia.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins. Bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't want that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by then.
They're hunting me. Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
Over here.
being able to override you would
help.
Help
me. This is more than I can handle. Help!
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Safe, for a few minutes anyway. Lucky me. Ouch. That alarm will wake up the whole camp, and more besides. I'll do what I have to.
Got you.
desert.
Corrupted machine. Everything.
She went that away.
Excuse me. I'm saying a prayer to All Mother.
Ugh.